I think of it as just one massive waste of time. Did all that just to end up dying. Turns out, it's not even all that difficult. So now, now we have to play through 30 minutes of content just to try it again. Great. And how much do you want to bet I'm going to mess that up again? I'm betting high stakes that I'm going to mess it up again. What? I've never seen that before. Did you see that? The gate? I got past Tancred without finishing his text box somehow, and then the gate was opening and closing. Okay. Never seen that one before. Maybe you can talk to Tancred before he talks to you? If anything, I hope this run PBs just for the sake of, like, having that in the video. That looked cool. Not really sure what you could do with it, but I mean, knowing this game, you could probably do something with it. ready to count, chat? One. Ooh. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14. 15. mess that up. Pretty sure. Yeah. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I can take damage from those guys. One gold. I got one entire gold from that spot. When's the PC build stream? I don't know. I don't know. Due to the fact that I'll be nervous building it, I'd rather like extend it for as long as I possibly can.
Mm-hmm.
I can probably build it on Saturday. Hopefully Saturday. What's today? Thursday? Pretty sure today is Thursday. Today's Thursday. You should get some static-proof gloves to work on your computer build when you do. That's one of the questions I wanted to ask. If I need anything special before I start building this damn thing. I just haven't asked because I keep forgetting. Oh my Jesus. I handle everything with my hands when I install parts into computers, but that's highly discouraged. Yeah, we need to ask. Remind me to ask when this run dies. I'm sure I'm gonna forget to ask again. Well, I mean, that what you just said is pretty much common sense, don't you think? Might just be me, though. First thing you do, plug in the power supply to the power. Next thing you do, connect everything as you go. A third thing you do, make sure to turn it on as soon as you can. To make sure all the parts are working fine. Well, you don't know America? Well, the thing is that I'm not American. Work. Press second there. I thought it didn't work. One thing to know about me is I have a lot of common sense. Another thing to know about me is I hate feeling stupid. So whenever something common and I don't see, like, it really makes me mad. Third thing is I like fried chicken. And that's it. South Park stated many seasons ago that 1 in 4 Americans are R-word. R-word, and I would say 3 in 4 Americans is an idiot. I don't know what any of that means, but sure. But yes, in case it needs to be said, I realized that I should definitely not turn it on until all the parts are securely in place. And two, once it is, make sure to look and see if everything's actually running once it is all in place. Because just because it's in there doesn't mean that it's working as intended. Why? It will never be known as to why. One of those things, though, is I don't really understand if I need anything special, like underneath me or in my hands, or the computer should be on something. That I don't understand. It might be common sense for others, but not so much for me. I want to ask before I start working on it. Freaking lost so much time to dying there. I'm gonna lose time to this split, unfortunately. And 13 seconds. I lost 13 seconds to that. Oof. Just when you thought you were doing all right, you're not. Ad's about to start, sorry, non-subscribers. Okay, the last jump's not that bad. Don't make it harder than it actually is. My hands are sweating. I've got mom's spaghetti all over my sweater already. Oh no, it's mom's spaghetti. I got vomit on my sweater already. Or is it, I got vomit in my sweater, mom's spaghetti? I don't know. Yeah, be ready to lose our run, chat. Okay. We're only 24 minutes ahead. Okay, as long as Tancred doesn't kill us. I don't know how he got unstunned, but he got unstunned. Thankfully, I saw it. No! Mother fudger, dude. How in the hell did he do that? He... That makes no sense. How... I don't care. Go, 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 go. Yo. Yeah. 31 minutes flat. Oh, wow. GG, yeah, that's game over there, man. That's a good run. We're done with this category. I wish I knew where I messed up. I don't know where I ended up messing up. If I messed up anywhere, it was during the intro stage. But as far as I can tell, like, I didn't really mess up anywhere. I don't know where I messed up. I messed up somewhere, though. If I messed up anywhere, it was probably during the intro, but I don't really care. 31 minutes? That's already faster than the Sorsador. Yeah. It's actually faster than both the classic and casual for Sorsador. Because the casual for Sorsador is a 3157. So there's something that Gardokan is actually faster than the main character, which would be Alcidor, Axidor, Sorsador. That's super interesting, man. And I'm pretty sure this can be a sub 31. My god, that was a run, dude. That's a really good run. Appreciate the GGs, by the way. That's a freaking amazing run. Trying to get that last jump is pretty stressful. And I don't know how Tancred is breaking out of the stun lock, but he is. He broke out of it twice. The reason why I could tell was because when he's stun locked, he has his weapon behind him, but I saw with the weapon in front of him, so he was ready to attack. I don't know how he's getting off of stun lock, but he is.